Hello, CNH. My name is Sophia Nguyen, and I proudly serve you as your Policy International Business and Elections Chair.
What's slashing, CNH? My name is Emily, and I proudly serve the Ninja Turtles of Division 10 North as their Lieutenant Governor.
What's up, CNH? My name is Peter Nguyen, and I serve the Division 27 North Grizzlies as their Lieutenant Governor.
What's wrong, CNH? My name is Maya Mara, and I proudly serve the Fierce Tigers of Division 43 as their Lieutenant Governor.
District Convention, also known as DCON, is coming up very soon. At DCON 2024, you'll have the chance to vote for your future district leaders, as well as endorse candidates running for an international position for the 2024 to 2025 Key Club term.
Before we introduce the candidates, we will provide a brief overview of the election process at DCON so you have a better understanding of what this will look like.
Caucus is the first portion of the election. This is where candidates will present their speeches and then members and delegates can ask them questions.
Following speeches and caucus questions, a nominating conference will be held to narrow down the number of candidates.
Finally, the House of Delegates occurs, in which the final candidates are asked a series of questions by the current position holder. Delegates will then vote for their next governor, secretary, and treasurer, as well as endorse any candidates seeking international office. Delegates will also have to approve bylaw amendments that are being proposed, as well as resolutions.
Now we will move on to the Candidates Promotion video. This video is meant to provide candidates with an additional opportunity to explain their ideas and share other messages they would like to communicate to CNH.
In this video, each candidate will answer two questions curated by the PAD committee that will allow you to get to know them and to better understand their campaign.
The CNH Candidates Booklet has also been released to the CNH CyberKey. Please feel free to check it out to learn more about the candidates who are seeking to serve you as your next leaders.
Now, let's learn about the candidates.
Acknowledging the gap between the CNH district and a large portion of its members, what are two ways you plan to bridge the gap and increase district activity? How will you work to ensure that quality, impactful service remains the primary focus within CNH?
Hello, CNH. My name is Austin Alves, and I'm running to serve you as your next district governor. Let me tell you the story of my campaign. The great size of CNH presents two distinct issues. The first is transparency. Many resources created by the district are forms of unused potential because the members are just not aware of it. To help fix this, I plan on boosting direct communication by hosting monthly office hours through which I can increase the presence of the district from the member perspective, as well as provide these resources directly to them. The second gap that needs to be bridged is between the members themselves. By promoting tools such as a DCON checklist or a fall rally checklist with challenges that need to be completed, we can encourage member interaction and stimulate the forging of bonds between members from different parts of the district. Despite the COVID-19 pandemic being past us, clubs still heavily rely on virtual service. This issue is not due to a lack of education, but rather a lack of inspiration. By sparking the flame of service within every officer, we can encourage them to go above and beyond and avoid using online service as a shortcut. At the same time, I'll focus on providing adequate training so officers know how to find and host in-person service events. Next, I'll work closely with our Service Projects Committee to refine and implement rules limiting the amount of virtual service clubs can perform. While this won't be strictly enforced, it can set a precedent ensuring that our primary focus is on the quality and impact of our service. CNH, join me at DCON, where together we can write the next chapter to our story.
Buzz Buzz CNH, my name is Maria Gelani, and I currently serve as the Division 16 Oasis Lieutenant Governor, and I am running to be your 2024 through 2025 CNH District Governor. I will promote greater participation in district events and activities by acknowledging how each division is different and how there are various issues to be addressed. For example, members' economic statuses, the accessibility of the location of these events, as well as the general interest there is among members. So to overcome these issues, I will work with both the leadership team as well as the rest of district board to create resources specifically for things like covering the cost of these events as well as getting transportation. I do understand that there's no one-size-fits-all approach to this, but CNH can do more to make the preparation of these events a lot less overwhelming for both those in leadership positions as well as general members. As an organization, we can do more meaningful service by putting a bigger emphasis on having more hands-on and involved service projects that have a direct impact on our communities. Over the years, I feel like CNH has put more of an emphasis on the quantity of service hours rather than the quality of what we do. So to get around this, we should start encouraging members and officers to volunteer more with local organizations such as schools and their local Kiwanis clubs. In addition to help with this, the CNH Service Practice Committee has these amazing resources and initiatives that can optimize the service that we do.
Hey Key Club, my name is Sophia Nguyen and I am one of your Division 14 Headspread Coordinators. Today I will be interviewing one of your CNH District Governor candidates.
Best CNH, my name is Sufresh Gill. I proudly serve as the Division 14 Lieutenant Governor and I am running to be your next CNH District Governor.
First question is, acknowledging the gap between the CNH District and a large portion of its members, how do you plan to bridge this gap and increase district activity?
Communication is key. Considering that the CNH District is the largest district, within Key Club International, it is important to prioritize communication with not only each division, but each club as well. As district governor, I'll prioritize holding bi-weekly office hours for our district board members, club members, and even our general members as well. Additionally, I plan to establish a strategic planning committee at the district level to allow lieutenant governors to create action plans for club improvement strategies. Due to the pandemic, throughout the past years, the CNH district has witnessed a tremendous decline in not only service, but membership as well. This planning committee would allow lieutenant governors to address the issues facing their divisions and clubs in order to allow for maximized improvement throughout the term.
Moving on, how will you work to ensure that the quality and impactful service remains a primary focus within CNH?
Without a doubt, one of the biggest issues facing the CNH district is the over-reliance on division-level events from clubs. In order to address this, as district governor, I will work with the CNH Service Projects, or SP Committee, in order to ensure that our clubs have adequate access to quality-level resources from our CNH district. Furthermore, I will work with my proposed strategic planning committee in order to...
What's poppin' CNH? My name is Carolyn Cow, and I am running to be your next district governor. Throughout my 3 years in Key Club, I have found my passion through serving our community. Now I want to share this enthusiasm and encourage all of you to spark your own love for service. To help bridge the gap between the CNH district and its members, I first plan on enhancing accessibility. By compiling training videos and manuals into a single CNH resource spreadsheet, we can ensure that members and officers will always know where to look for information. In addition, I want to provide members with a platform to share their voice. After helping to create the member survey form last year, I've seen the value of direct feedback. I want to create a member support email where anyone can email questions and get responses from district executives and leadership team members. This will ensure that all members have a clear link to the CNH district and feel that their voices are heard. To ensure that quality service remains a priority, I plan on working directly with the Service Projects Committee to encourage clubs to submit new ideas for the current Service Projects database. I also want to stress the importance of service within the Member Recognition Program by creating an MRP training video that clubs can promote at meetings. Through these two initiatives, we will provide clubs with clear ideas and incentives that will lead them to spark a love for service. That's it for me, but I'm so excited to see all of you at District Convention 2024. Together, we can start this year off with a spark.
Two ways you plan to hold lieutenant governors and club secretaries accountable for their MRF submissions even as the term progresses. How will you ensure that the quantity and quality of service within CNH is increased?
Aloha CNH, my name is Sarah Ganico and I serve as the lieutenant governor of Division 22 Komahana in the beautiful state of Hawaii. I am honored to run to be your next CNH District Secretary, and I hope to soar to the skies of service with you all next term to take CNH into new heights. One of the ways I plan on building a strong foundation of knowledge about the monthly report form is by providing education and resources to club secretaries and lieutenant governors. I want to provide LTGs ways to give constructive feedback to their club secretaries, such as MRF correction email templates and common errors found on the MRF. I plan on sending out monthly resource emails to both parties throughout the term that contain helpful information about accurately filling out and submitting the club MRF. I also want to release a video series where I'll explain the changes in the monthly tabs, go over important information, and provide tips on completing the MRF. I believe that we can increase the quantity and quality of service by expanding our current service resources and creating asynchronous service guidelines. To increase the quantity of service, I plan on working with the Service Projects Committee to allow for club input on the CNH District Service Projects database, which will encourage and inspire clubs to participate in fun and exciting service projects. To increase the quality of service, I want to create service guidelines regarding virtual and individual service to ensure that the use of asynchronous service is regulated within the district. By refocusing on what service truly is, these guidelines will work to ensure that the main focus of clubs in CNH is in-person service. Thank you for listening, and I hope to see you at District Convention 2024. Mahalo and ahui ho!
To improve MRF submissions, I will first make it easier. Club secretaries should be able to record club activities as and when they happen. To help this, I would institute a Google form that can be filled in at the time of the event itself from a mobile phone. At the end of each month, the secretary just needs to review their activities and press submit. My second idea is to gamify the MRF form submission. CNH should publish a district-level chart that will rank all clubs based on their reported activities up to the week before. The keyboard chart, just like the music industry's billboard chart, will help every club secretary see where their club ranks compared to other clubs. It will also encourage club secretaries to enter their club activities on time, so it will be factored into the subsequent week's charts. Since large service events are hard to organize, I will focus on promoting small service events. I will request clubs to create a local knowledge base and a blueprint for smaller service events that can be repeated with high fidelity. This, over a period, will snowball into more service hours per chapter. To measure quality, I will institute a simple two-question feedback to measure the service recipient satisfaction. The first question will be a Net Promoter Score or NPS question that measures how likely the service recipient are to recommend CNH services to another organization. The second question will ask service recipient to state one thing that went well and one thing that could have been done better. Clubs that have consistently demonstrated a high NPS will then be asked to share their success with other clubs. This will raise the quality of service events across all clubs in CNH.
Buzzing in on today's newscast, I just received word that it's time for me to announce my candidacy to you all. Let's see what's sparkling around.
My name is Mark Maria Mikhail, and I'm running to be your next district secretary.
One way to ensure accountability for MRF submissions is through regular progress check-ins and guidance on meeting deadlines and form completion. I plan on conducting a follow-up communication system dedicated to reminding everyone of their submissions and establishing clear expectations and constructive feedback to support and improve upon late or incomplete submissions.
By promoting timely MRF submissions and prioritizing training, those who constantly exceed the submissions through early bird will find it rewarding.
To ensure both the quantity and quality of service within CNH, I plan on implementing service through goal setting, training, collaboration, and monitoring clubs' communities' impact.
But first, we need to encourage and assist clubs in planning and organizing more service projects throughout the term. This will boost both the quantity and quality of service, ensuring a meaningful impact on communities.
To ensure continual improvement, collaboration is key. Networking among CNH clubs can facilitate resources and ideas sharing for projects. Also, conducting regular assessments and using that data will help identify areas for improvement, enabling us to acknowledge clubs and individuals within CNH more frequently.
Buzzing information, I look forward to sparkling with you all at DCON 2024.
What's poppin' CNH? My name is Tak Nishida, and this is how I plan to keep us on track next term as district secretary.
In order to hold everyone accountable for their MRF submissions, it takes both positive recognition for those who submit on time and help for those who struggle. I'll send multiple email reminders to lieutenant governors, as well as make posts recognizing all the divisions that submit on time. For those who struggle, I'll recommend them my MRF office hours. Lieutenant governors will then take this back to their home division, where they do the same process with their clubs. Any clubs that struggle can come to my office hours. I know the MRF can be daunting, but with my help, I plan to clarify every last cell. I plan to work heavily with the Service Project Committee to further both the quantity and quality of service in our district by promoting their new Service Project database, along with other resources such as the Spotlight on Service program. Clubs will never be without meaningful service projects to complete. Additionally, my new community outreach form will guide clubs in how to contact community leaders and gain valuable input on what their community truly needs. If I get the honor of serving you all as district secretary, I promise you that any hurdles you face during this term, you'll face with me and so many other key clubbers by your side.
What is one way you can improve the accessibility to the Membership Update Center, also known as the MUC, and assist club treasurers with dues payment. How can we promote dues and the benefits of membership beyond traditional forms of promotion like emails and manuals?
What's buzzing, CNH? My name is Rachel Ahn, and I'm running host of Becoming Your Next District Treasurer. As we journey along, I hope to foster new and beautiful relationships with each and every one of you so that this quest can truly be your very best. The Membership Update Center can be difficult to both access and navigate. Therefore, as your district treasurer, I hope to improve the accessibility of the MUC by hosting Zoom webinars to aid club treasurers during the summer and club rush season, where I will implement live tutorials on how to access the MUC along with a questionnaire at the end of each webinar. Furthermore, I will assist club treasurers with dues payments by curating a district treasurer Instagram takeover catered towards a Q&A for dues payments. This Q&A takeover will take place the 2 months leading up to dues payment season to ensure that each officer receives the personalized advice that they may need. As many of us know, promoting events and information through emails and manuals are becoming less and less common amongst teenagers. Therefore, as your district treasurer, I'll promote dues and the benefits of membership by implementing various Instagram promotion weeks, such as a Join Our Hive week of promotion, where members and officers will gain the opportunity to complete various challenges to promote dues and membership benefits to their clubs for recognition on the district level. CNH, thank you for taking the time to listen. Now, as your 2024-2025 district treasurer, I hope to make our quest the very best.
What's buzzing, CNHBs? My name is Elizabeth Gilmore, and I'm running to service your next district treasurer under the platform Tune. A tune or piece of music is made up of various different parts. Just like our district, we have so many different parts to our members, Kiwanians, district leaders. All of them together are what creates our symphony of service. Maintaining consistent communication throughout the term is very important. Hosting training calls with lieutenant governors and treasurers early on can help them to navigate the MUC and updated with new club officer information before dues payment season begins. I would also like to send out monthly update emails as well as email and meeting templates for lieutenant governors to reach out directly to their division. I would also like to provide office hours, especially within the months of September through December, to assist more directly with dues payment. To promote dues payment, we should approach members in a way that's familiar and relatable to them, like using eye-catching and trendy reels and creative videos. An alumni feedback podcast can be utilized to highlight the opportunities such as scholarships and recognition that can only be achieved through dues payment. I would also finally like to provide infographic templates for clubs and divisions to use so they can educate their members personally on where our dues go. So tune in and see what this next term could have in store for you.
What's poppin', CNH? My name is Jacob Priscilla, and it is my absolute honor to be given the opportunity to run as your next district treasurer for the 2024-2025 Key Club term under the platform Glow, just like this little guy right here. And if you can't tell, this is a Smisky. I found him hiding in my room, and as much as they love to hide, they also have this burning hot fire within them that allows them to glow even at the darkest times. And just like my little friend here, I want to make sure our district shines in glowing colors. It has been a district-wide issue for many club treasurers and many sponsoring Kiwanians to navigate through the MUC. I plan on collaborating with the other branches of the K family on implementing a new user-friendly interface with clear navigation and intuitive design. By providing step-by-step tutorials and interactive guides within the MUC, we'll be giving club treasurers a map that they'll be able to use to complete dues payments efficiently. I want to include multiple more payment options, such as Cash App and Apple Pay, that will cater to the diverse needs of club treasurers throughout the district. I plan on maximizing our campaign on social media by utilizing Instagram Reels, TikToks, and even LinkedIn to share success stories, vlogs, and even display trends on a bi-weekly to monthly basis. I want to also host more informative webinars and online workshops that will educate potential members on the values of being dues paid. I want to encourage other lieutenant governors to create educational materials about paying dues that will cater to their divisions. I'd like to thank you for taking a tour with me around my campaign, and from the bottom of my heart and my little friends, we'll see you at DCON 2024.
CNH, my name is Leah Wu, and I'm honored to be running to serve as your next district treasurer. This term, I hope to connect with each of you on a closer level, foster an environment in which we can flourish, and strengthen our unique home, our ohana. I may not have wings, but together, CNH, we can fly to endless heights. One way I plan on improving the accessibility of the Membership Update Center is to provide more specific resources, including updated and easily accessible manuals and videos that include things such as ways to recover usernames and passwords. Many clubs this term struggled with accessing the Membership Update Center, so it is my top priority to help them. In the questionnaire forms that I intend on releasing, clubs that are unfamiliar with the Membership Update Center can ask me for more questions. Manuals and emails are extremely informational, but aren't always the best way to educate our members. The best way to reach our members is by creating trendy and eye-catching promotional videos that highlight the benefits of membership. We can utilize our various platforms such as TikTok and Instagram. In these promotional videos, I want to highlight the amazing but lesser known opportunities that membership has to offer, such as the scholarships we have. They say the sky's the limit, but because of all of you, I know we can go beyond that. So CNH, fly with me into this upcoming term, and the heights that we'll reach will be boundless.
Many new members find it difficult to understand the full scope of Key Club International. How will you distribute education and resources from the international level all the way down to the club level? What observations have you made while serving the CNH district that you believe you can implement throughout Key Club International as an international trustee?
What is up, CNH? My name is Landon Cowell, and I'm honestly seeking your endorsement to become the next international trustee. It seems as though I'm lost in this forest. Let me figure out a way to get out. First, I'll search for some clues. Oh, there's a piece of paper over here. Let's see what it says. To escape, you must answer two questions. All right, this should be easy. From my experience, members don't really know much about Key Club outside of the fact that they're serious events. Because of this, I plan on implementing resource modules on the Key Club District and International website so that there can be many ways that members can use this information on the members of Key Club. Additionally, I plan on having materials distributed at club DCMs and meetings so that members have a direct area where they can learn more about Key Club. Some observations I have made serving in the CNH district include the high use of social media that is displayed. I want to make sure the Key Club International Instagram page also has the same amount of energy that's being displayed through the form of reels. Right now, short-form content is one of the best ways to keep people engaged, and this will be a great way for new members to learn more about Key Club and members that are potentially joining. I found my way out of the forest. It's just right over there. This is Landon Cass signing off, and I cannot wait to see you at DCON.
Faced with any obstacle, big or small, always pivot to a new direction and path that will lead you to your goal. Pivot, a verb used to describe a different action or a different path.
Scissor or tailor?
Releasing resources to districts for them to distribute to their lieutenant governors will help expand the knowledge about Key Club International. This term to expand the scope of the Global Engagement Rally and International Convention, releasing pre-made templates distributed to their lieutenant governors will help provide the opportunity for members to attend. In the beginning of the new school year, I will aim to release a master Google Drive that will contain promotional videos, PowerPoint templates, and graphic templates that clubs can utilize, which will contain information about new Key Club updates. In the beginning of the term, I will implement a Key Club 101 webinar where Key Clubbers across my district pairing can learn more about Key Club International, as well as implement various video series that will discuss about the dues payment process, Key Club scholarships, as well as Key Club International contests. The level of transparency throughout social media will encourage more members to be involved on the international level. So, what do you say? Let's pivot to a new direction with me, Sunny Sandu, as your next international trustee.